So this is it. Domestic football across the continent may all be done and dusted in the major leagues, but now we have the ultimate spectacle to conclude the season. The earliest phase in qualifying started way back at the beginning of last summer, and now there are just two teams standing. A show not just for the capacity crowd here, but one for the whole world. The global audience, they say, some 300 million. Stadio do Dragão in Porto, distinctive in so many ways by comparison with its Lisbon rivals. So we're almost there. All one can see, a look of utter focus on the faces of all involved. You've been there, Jim Beglin. What will they be thinking as they wait for the whistle?
Well, you're right, Peter. I have been in this position, and the message is usually something like, remember all the work, hard work you've put in to get this far. So don't leave anything out there now. Do what you're good at. It's better than what they can offer. Stick to that.
Alexander-Arnold, and here's Mohamed Salah.
It's come through, tries a shot!
Oh. He's pinged one through here. Mohamed Salah, that's a look and place it in.
Mohamed Salah has basically crossed that in blind faith. I'd suggest he try a little patience.
Well, the referee's pulled play back and has booked him. Whistle's gone, and we've reached the halfway point of the final. So now the team has broken through, and it's certainly not for the want of trying. Interesting game up to now. Still goalless. And after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. And we are already promptly back underway.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us.
And the shot! It's anyone's ball! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Kroos with the cross. Oh, he's found him in space! Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty. And this could turn out to be one big kick of the ball.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
A lot of furious gesticulation, but it is never going to make the referee overturn a decision. He's played him through.
Bale
shoots. Well, they're very much the better team.
Mohamed Salah!
And it's played forward. And it's been taken straight back. Looks to clip it forward. And Money!
Just too high.
Okay, it's Cookham. He's going after it.
Well, that's pretty clear. It is a foul.
He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card. There's obvious upset over that challenge. You can see the players face to face. Let's hope this doesn't escalate. He's gone for it!
Well, Madrid have done it.
It is party time as they gather to get their hands on the trophy. So on to centre stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions. And this is their moment.